Jonah Jackson of Houston, Texas, the Third Ward community of Houston, Texas. With your black hair and your fat thighs, street poetry is my every. What really made me want to do it? Because it's interesting in art. I like drawing. I think it's peaceful. I think it's like really, it's a stress reliever. It's almost like a drug to me. It's like, you know, it just takes away everything. I don't think about nothing when I'm doing it. How I bore a gritty little something on a New York street. This is how I represent over this year. My most latest piece is called Menage Cot. It's spelled, well, it's, you would pronounce it as quatre. It's more like a fantasy. It can be fantasy, it can be reality, but it's basically me and three other girls. And it's Menage a trois is a threesome, and Menage a quatre is a foursome. So it's up for interpretation. Stronger than pride, stronger than Teflon. Take it on the Ave and you buy me links. Now I want a pound. This one is untitled, and it's a still life painting. Still life painting is like when you take like objects from like your room, your house, your car. You just place them, you just paint it however you want it. And basically what I did was I took a Supreme cap and placed it on top of the Joker mask for Batman. Then I took a pair of Avril Greaves, and then I took a Hennessy bottle, and I had this owl on a bookcase. And I kind of just like placed it all together. Just low. Let me save the little man from inside the boat. Let me hit it from the back, girl. I won't catch a hernia. This one is called Brainwash Shadows. And this is kind of like my interpretation on like us today, like how we brainwash my social media badly. Shorty, let me tell you about my only vice. It has to do with lots of loving, and it ain't nothing nice. Like, it's just something I really want. I feel like if you want something, you're gonna go get it. And that's always been my motto. Like, anything, if I want it, I'm gonna get it. I wanna be an artist. I wanna be like in history books. Just being an artist that's my skin color, you know, in the history books, it's a lot of white guys, a lot of French guys. A lot of people that's just not my color that's in the history books that really like pushes me and motivates me to be a big artist and, you know, become known. The next five years, hopefully, well, I want to have at least three paintings in the museum. I want to get one in the MoMA. I really want all my paintings in the MoMA. I want to be in New York, baby. I really do.
Right here, what we're gonna do is go back.
It really just depends on who the artist is. Like, I like Bio. If I can get my hands on a Basquiat painting, it's definitely coming home with me. If I can get my hands on a Picasso painting, it's definitely coming home. I mean, but the prices on those artists, like your whole body, it's arm and leg, it's everything. You need just millions, probably thousands. But if I had that money, I would. Those are the artists I would like. My favorite painting. I think my favorite painting is my latest piece, the Menage a Quatre. And that's because it means so much to me. It's me and it's these three other girls. And it's kind of like I said, it can be a fantasy, it can be reality. So, yeah, that's the one that means the most to me. I like people to like look at my art and like tell me what they see, because it's always something different. You know, I feel like that's the most, I think that's the coolest thing, like when people describe like what's going on, and I just sit back and be like, man, like you really the creative person right now. You just created something I didn't even see when I was painting it. So now it's like even cooler because you just added to me, just added some more stuff to me that I can say to somebody else. And I feel like, shoot, the viewer is the artist too. Oh yeah, I gotta have music on. The music is the first thing I cut on. It's like when I'm about to paint. You know, the vibe has to be there. It's really the music. The music is what pushes me. If I'm jamming, it's about to be a good painting. It's about to. And all I need is the canvas, and all I need is my paint. It'd be good. Go-to artist, Kid Cudi. Yeah, Kid Cudi is my go-to artist. Kid Cudi or Kanye West, or a Tribe Called Quest. It can go either way. I don't really have a go-to artist. So. I say just follow me on all my social media. The Jonah Jackson is my art page on Instagram. My other Instagram is where I just post pictures of myself, family members, and friends. It's Jonah, at Jonah.jay, J-A-Y. And then my Twitter is Jonah_jay, which is J-A-Y-Y. And just be on the lookout for all my paintings I'm about to drop in the summer. I'm trying to work really hard in the summer. And I want to just create. And I want you guys to like see everything. In fact, she's a queen to me. Her light beams on me. I love it when she sings to me. It's like that.